Yeah, I think. Look, I just need to get to Ron Davies on the 9th floor. Actually, I need to get out of this place.
I know, Ron. He's a designer here. You look scared out of your wits.
Yeah. I just need to get this artwork to him. It's from Coral Co. I'm their marketing messenger.
Oh, great. Well, you'll need to go down a few floors. He's way, way below here.
Why is it saying 100 floors there? There's only 10 floors in the building.
Well, there are. This is the 10th floor.
It can't be. I've been to the 10th floor, and it's been refurbished or something. Look! It says 100 floors.
Yes, but there are only 10 floors, Daniel.
I don't think I'm gonna take the lift. I think I'm just gonna walk down. It was nice meeting you.
Listen, man, I ain't got time for talking. Don't you see I got a job to do here?
Why are you here? Who are you?
Okay, bud. One more peep out of you, I'm gonna have to take matters into my own hands. Don't you see I need a little privacy here?
Okay, sorry, I'll get up at the next floor. Okay?
Okay with me, kid.
Look, I'm really sorry, but I've got off on the wrong floor.
No problem, you just take the stairs down.
I don't know where the stairs are. I'm a bit lost.
I'm losing my patience here. Whatever floor we land on, you're getting up this elevator when that door opens. You understand?
Yes, sir. I'll get off. No problem. I'll get off.
Thank you.
Come on, kid, get lost. Are you dreaming of something? The door's open.
Yeah. Dreaming.